Paul Kampe from the Oakland Press here. I just wanted to update a couple of things that people have been emailing me about recently. As far as following up on the tragic death of Oakland Township woman, Elizabeth Buchheiser, that happened late, I'm sorry, almost 2 weeks ago. That we wrote about that early last week. People have been asking about what is going to happen to the driver who caused that fatal wreck. The answer is we are still waiting on the results of a blood draw taken by the Oakland County Sheriff's Office, and as soon as we get the results of that and any potential charges against that driver, we will let you know. That was expected to take a couple weeks, and we will be checking in on that. Also, as for an update on the Rochester Adams sexting scandal, we are still waiting for any possible charges that are coming from that, from the Oakland County Prosecutor's Office or the juvenile court system. So we will also be following up on that. So we just want to let you know we are keeping our eyes on those two stories.